He had no father, his mother was deceased. Grew up in a city, in a ghetto backyard. Went to the city, started working for money. Lived under the bridge until he was 60. With no food to eat, no friends, no family.